This week on Security Intelligence, they call it a honeypot, a fake computer system set up to attract cyber criminals just like bees to honey. The purpose is twofold. First, if they're busy attacking a dummy system, they won't be attacking your real assets.
Come, kids. Come inside.
Second, while they're poking around in your digital terrarium, you can watch them, learn from them, see what they're up to in a safe, controlled environment. I understand where the name comes from, honeypot, as in something enticing. But to me, they look more like Superfund sites, pits into which all the web's toxic sludge flows, grease traps more than honey traps. But if you've got the guts to dig through that sludge, you can find things, valuable things, things that help security pros and everyday people protect themselves from that poison. I'd say diamonds in the rough if we weren't actually talking about malware. Listen to the full episode wherever podcasts are found.